Representative has been named for 2024 in the Distinguished Young Women of Houston County Scholarship Program. Last night, 15 young ladies from 7 different Wiregrass schools competed. Marielle Burque, a Houston Academy student, took home the win. The 15 ladies competed at the Cultural Arts Center in Dothan in scholastic achievement, fitness, self-expression, talent, and interview. Congrats to Marielle and to all the other participants.